ELI5. How is soy wax manufactured? Soybean oil is hydrogenated to raise the melting point above room temperature. Usually this is done with some sort of metal catalyst. With the unsaturated bonds in regular soybean oil and hydrogen gas both sticking to the active metal surface, and then rearranging into a fully saturated hydrocarbon. Don't forget to share, like and subscribe for more content.